Tennessee after the 9-0 loss the Jets laid on him. Here's Otto with a chance, save, loose puck for a moment, and then come, oh, there's Petrucci now, Probert.
Yeah, Probert gets that right hand loose, look out. Petrucci's tough kid, too. Probert goes to the left.
Probert telling the lineman that
get out of the road.
Headbutted him.
He's also telling him to get back out of the road. Probert ran into him. But Probert's got the right hand loose, there he goes to the left again. Boy, he's got Poplinski all crossed up. Bingo, bango, and the fans love it.
Poplinski's saying that Probert started it, but it looked like Poplinski got the stick up, and that's what got him going. We'll wait and see what the call is. 5.5 gone, second period, 2-1, Detroit.
We'll have a look at this all over again. Otto the shot, Poplinski tries to jam it, and then he himself tries to protect the front of the net. Took a jab at Probert. I don't think he realized it was Probert at first, and away they go. Poplinski, a big, strong kid. He had Probert pretty well tied up. He missed on that one. Probert switches to the left right about here. He's hitting the helmet. Boy, tough in the hands. Boy. There's a headbutt right there. And there's where Probert complained.
The time, the penalties, 5 minutes, 32 seconds.
They each got 2 for high sticking, 5 for fighting. Here's the chance there by Joe Lotto. And then Poplinski almost kicked that rebound over to his stick.
And 5 minutes for fighting. So